Hey Carmichael, it's time for your 7-day housing in review. In the last 7 days, we've had 32 homes go active on the market. That's almost double from the previous week, and that's quite a bit. We've had 8 homes go pending, 15 homes have sold, and that's for an average price of $441,000. So remember, when a home sells in your neighborhood, it affects the value of your home. And to find out how much your home is worth, for free, go to homevaluesincarmichael.com. Have a great week.